Nixon wins the draw. Weber, the shooter, and in. Nick Spaulding. Hollischuk shoots and scores! Matt Hollischuk ends the game. Nashville wins it 2-1 and ties the series 1-1. On the 46th shot of the game, Matt Hollischuk beats Roberto Luongo, and Nashville has a split.
And so many of the Predator players didn't go to the goal scorer. They went to the goaltender. After a quiet start and not really being involved, Pekkarinen is the only reason why the Nashville Predators are tied in this series. What a display in overtime. Three game savers to give Hollischuk the opportunity to win an OT.
Matt Hollischuk not used as much as some other players on the ice. He's a fourth liner, and they had to use everybody, and he took advantage of that. And he gets a game winner that makes this series a 1-1 draw.
A face-off so important, and a one draw, great execution. Look at the middle of the ice. An opportunity for offense for Vancouver. Goes awry, a diving defenseman, and we've seen three times the Canucks not able to get the puck up and over Rinne. That time, Hollischuk doesn't waste any chance at all. There's the offensive chance that's gone, and look at this, a perfectly placed shot up and over the glove of Luongo.
Not off and off of a neutral zone faceoff. You give up a 3-on-2, but watch Luongo. He's down early. I mean, you just got to place it. He's down, coming across the net on his knees, and he's got no chance if you put it in the right spot.
What a great shot, though.
Oh, I would agree. But you got to look at Pekkarinen and say, over the two games, he has been the best player for Nashville, obviously. But Nashville gets what they deserve. They started the game. They played with a lot more dominance. They dominated three periods. They had to rely on their goaltender in the OT periods. But the hockey gods took care of them tonight. And now we've got a series because Vancouver let them hang around.
Had them 1-0 until the goal was scored at 18:53, a bank shot.
Yeah,
there's a great reaction. David Poile reacts in the fashion you might expect for a team in its second round for the first time, has a win in the second round for the first time, and for the first time ever, the Nashville Predators are going to play in Maine. Ron?